if you really want to soak your raised beds quickly, you can use a raised bed sprinkler kit. What's great about these is that it has a flow control, so you can make it flow wide and far or close, and it can change the direction as well. It'll soak the bed so quickly, you can just keep it on for a few minutes, let it soak down that 6 to 8 inches we talked about, and then you can just turn it off.